How'd you sleep? That's good. Me? I slept okay. I just fell asleep on the couch, so I didn't make it to bed. That's why I wasn't with you last night. You wanna? Sorry. Get some. I mean, I'll make you. If you. What? No. I did sleep. I promise. I slept. And I just. I just didn't sleep very well. I had like a nightmare and stuff. So, yeah. Breakfast, you want any? No, I'm okay. I promise. I just didn't sleep very well. Get all what's wrong. Yeah, I do hate the couch. Should have come up with a better story, huh? I didn't sleep last night. At all. I stayed up all night. I didn't really have like a good reason. I just didn't want to go to bed. When it gets really late at night, it's like your own world. I feel like if I never go to sleep, I never have to wake up and face tomorrow. Things haven't been really easy recently. I'm sorry for not telling you. I don't know, hope they'd work themselves out on their own, I guess. Or something. You're sweet, but you have work to do, and if you try to cook your own breakfast again, you're gonna burn the house down. No offense. Guess you could if you wanted to have the worst breakfast ever. I mean, the nearest Dunkin's like 30 minutes away. It'd be cold by the time I got here. And you still have work. Like, it's not gonna... Oh. Surprise day off, huh? That's oddly convenient, but okay. Okay. Fine, fine, I'll go to bed.
Bed always this comfy. I don't remember this.
What are you doing? You should get out of bed. You're not the sleep deprived one, I am. God. You're so annoying. Do you promise that when I fall asleep, you'll get up and have a good day? What do you mean, no promises? I am very comfy, that's true. But you shouldn't let my dumb choices ruin your day. Yeah, they kinda are dumb. That I could, like I always am. So what if it didn't turn out great? There's always tomorrow, right? Or today, depending on who you ask. Probably sleep for, I don't know, 5 or 6 hours, and then try to go to bed on time tonight. I don't want to sleep for like 12 hours and then just completely ruin my sleep schedule. That would suck. So. I love you too, baby. Thanks for taking care of me. happens a lot. You wanna lie on top of me? You know I'm a sucker for weighted blankets. Come on, it'll help me fall asleep. Did you know that you're the bestest ever? It's true. You're my favorite. And this would be the part when I come up with a really stupid pet name to call you. But I'm too tired and I can't think of anything. What do I do? Am I allowed to steal it if it's your idea? Okay. My moon. Because you helped me fall asleep.